Hey, Jakub here again. PolyBrute not only shines with some fantastic editing capabilities, but also great and flawless sound management features. Let's dive deep and take a look. Before we start, it's important to distinguish that when working together, PolyBrute Connect and PolyBrute locate their presets in two different places, a computer and a PolyBrute hardware memory. The main browser is organized into four parts. The search engine on the left side is where you can search presets stored in the computer by types, styles or banks. The middle part is the results pane where you're presented with the presets that shows up as the results of your search. These are the presets stored in the computer, not the PolyBrute hardware, and you will always notice because their names appear in white. To start playing, simply click on one of the presets. Next up, there's a Browse Project section which serves as the computer library where you can store and organize your favorite and selected presets. You can easily unfold it like this, create a new project and then drag and drop your favorite presets from the results list, just like that. You can select multiple presets at once by holding Command on a Mac or Control on Windows and pressing the chosen ones, which will speed up your process. Once you create your project, you can save or export it as well as send it to the PolyBrute itself. Finally, the right area also brings us the PolyBrute Presets Explorer, which is the library of presets stored on the PolyBrute itself. When picking the presets, you will see them displayed in red, and that means that they are stored on the hardware and are different from the white or yellow presets stored on the computer. Here we are able to manage, organize or replace each preset inside of the PolyBrute and of course then save it as a new project. We can also drag and drop the results pane presets to it and send them to the PolyBrute that way. Finally, the preset arrows at the top of the master browser are dependent on the browse area. If you are working inside of the results pane, they will move around the PolyBrute Connect presets, and if you are working inside of the PolyBrute Preset Explorer, they will trigger a change within the PolyBrute hardware. Same logic applies to the Browse Projects block. In each case, a new preset loaded on the software will also result in loading the same preset on the hardware, which is super useful and pretty handy when working inside of the computer space. Alright, cool, so these are the PolyBrute Connect and PolyBrute sound capabilities in a nutshell. With this amount of flexibility, you will always have your presets exactly where you need them. Drop us a like, subscribe to the channel and enjoy the PolyBrute experience as long as you can. Thank you guys for watching and see you soon!